Dear Flow Fellows, I would like to welcome you all to our how-to videos. My name is Ricardo Böhme. I'm working as an application engineer at SICK for our flow measurement products. Today I have our FlowSICK 500 gas flow meter with me, and I would like to show you how to exchange the cartridge of the FlowSICK 500. To begin with, please connect your FlowSICK 500 with your laptop and using FlowGate to secure all parameters before we will start with the cartridge exchange. That can be done after you have a valid connection. Go to Service and Cartridge Exchange. There you can select the parameter export and you can also save a diagnostic session beforehand. After that is done, we will continue with the mechanical work at the FlowSICK 500. Before we get started, please remove all electrical connections from the device. That includes the external power supply, the pressure and temperature transmitters, as well as all other interfaces. Please ensure also a safety environment. That means you will need to purge the pipeline with nitrogen before we get started removing the cartridge. For the cartridge exchange procedure, you will require the following tools, which is a torque wrench, a screwdriver, an Allen key, lubricant for the screwing bolts, and silicone grease for the O-ring and sealing. Our first step will be to loosen the securing screws of the meter. They are located in the front of the meter right here and on the other side at the back. As you can see, for our demonstration purposes, we have laid down our FlowSICK 500. So we have removed the securing bolts from the meter, and the next step will be to loosen the securing cap at the very bottom of the meter with a screwdriver. Removing the securing cap reveals the center bolt of the meter, which needs to be removed as a next step. Now we will loosen the center bolt by using our torque wrench. To do so, it is enough to loosen them by 5 to 6 turns. After that, you will put a test cap on the center bolt. You will need to tighten up the test cap, which leads to a lift up of the cartridge. So the center bolt will be pushed into the cartridge. After removing the center bolt, which you can see here, now we can lift up the cartridge of the meter. And we will check the sealing and O-rings and also contamination of the meter inside. And then we can put it on the transport protection to prevent it from any damages during the shipment. Now the old device is removed from the adapter and it's time to put the new FlowSICK 500 cartridge into use. Please check the meter for any damages and also the sealing and O-rings. It is recommended to use a silicone grease for the O-rings before you get started with reinstalling the meter. Okay, now we will start by reassembling the meter. We will use the center bolt again and also a torque wrench with a special torque, which you can find in the user manual. Please also use lubricant for all threads of the securing bolts and as well as of the center bolt. After you have finished these works, it is recommended to do a check for the leak tightness of the meter, and then you can reassemble the securing cap at the very bottom. Please plug in the electrical connections again, as well as the pressure and temperature transmitter. After that is also finished, you will need to commission the meter. That means you will need another connection with your laptop and the FlowSICK 500, and then proceed as guided in our commissioning assistant. We have reached the end of our how to exchange the FlowSICK 500 cartridge video. I would like to thank you all for your attention. And if you have any open questions, please feel free to get in touch with your local SICK subsidiary, or you can also leave your questions in the comment section below. Please refer also to the user manual, and we will see you next time.